Hi, my name is Taiga One. I'm from New York City, and today I'm at the Decoded Fashion Tech event. And today I have an entrepreneur with me right here.
Hi.
It's Antonella.
I have an Italian speaking, English speaking, Antonella Sala, and her company is called
Trend for Trend.
Trends for Trend.
Yes. And we connect in one link brands images with the editorial teams and link the images to the final consumers.
What I like about Trend for Trend is the fact that you, if you're a blogger, you can actually incorporate some of the pictures, images of fashion, any clothes or shoes or anything like that into a page, and you can put it into your Tumblr page or you could put it into your website.
Yes.
The codes is up there very simply. You can copy and paste and put it into your blog. So I just want to ask one more question, Antonella.
Yes, and you can also connect, you can also insert your images from your library, personal library, and the background and whatever you want. It's free because every blogger and every editorial team has to follow his style. And so we leave them the freedom to do whatever they want.
Right.
That is important to, and then they can connect brands, images with the consumers to go and to shop if they want the items.
Well, I just have one more question, Antonella, before I forget.
I don't know if,
My question is, how did you start this company, and why did you feel it was important to start this company?
I started because it's a lot of year that I worked in the fashion system. I started working for a magazine, and then I have a company, advertising companies from fashion brand, and then I understand that there is a lack in the communication from the brands and editorial teams, and I wanted to fill this lack and make the works for editor and blogs simple and quicker, and also the I wanted that brands can take their images all over the world, because if you are in Italy it's easy to find images from all the companies, but if you are in China, if you are in other countries, not so easy to find images and to find the right images. So through Trend for Trend you are sure that the images comes directly from the brand, and you are sure that are copy free and they are in the season. They are not fake images that
yes.
In internet you find everything.
Yeah.
Here you are sure that they are the right images in the right season and that comes directly from the brands.
Yeah.
Which is wonderful, because if there's a lot of fashion bloggers out there or people who are very diehard fashion people, this would be a great way to utilize Trend for Trend and incorporate it into your website or your blog. So, Antonella, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you to you.
Yeah.
And I hope you would join us, Trend for Trend.
Yes, and I hope you enjoy to make mood board and carousel with our tools, because
yes.
The tools are very, very quick.
Yes, I agree. It was very easy to use, and I hope you join us for Trend for Trend.
Okay, thank you very much.